You know, I definitely have been in this year's Grammy Awards, it's all said in the books. Because he's other than Farmers, who's from tonight, later tonight. You got Madonna, Gwen Stefani, Adam Levine, Ariana Grande, Katy Perry, even got Dylan Keepers, fresh off from performing from this year's rules. So how is next for her 72 or 48 hours of Keepers? Sia, or sorry, Lady Gaga, Tony Bennett, collaboration of Rihanna, Kanye West, Paul McCartney, AC/DC, Ed Sheeran, and ELO, Eric Church, Beck, Chris Murray, Sam Smith, Mary J. Blige, Beyonce, Colin, John Legend, Ed Sheeran again, he's from twice. He's also going to perform at Herbie Hancock, John Mayer, Questlove, Swans, Colin West again, Pharrell Williams, Usher, Miranda Lambert, Tom Jones, Jason J, Oji, and Annie Lennox. You know, I think, what was it? Last award show I watched. I can remember, I think it was that collaboration with Jesse J, Ariana Grande, and Nicki Minaj. It was that Warshow malfunction. If anybody remembers that, last Warshow, I think it was this year. That's just this year's Grammy Awards. Goes off college coming today. I'm doing a countdown to Grammy Awards. Breakdown of all Grammy Awards. The awards. Morning.